It's tippy.
It's gotta be really slow. You gotta paddle this really slow. It's so steep.
Oh,
that's so cold.
From the bottom.
Yeah.
No.
I wouldn't go much further.
Maybe you should take out the stools. That way you're lower.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's
like, oh yeah, there we go.
That was it. It looks more stable.
My buddy's wet.
I think it was probably 80% of success. When I was by myself without the stool in, it went perfectly. If I had a kayak paddle, I would have been able to just go out. I wish that, like, when there were multiple people on it, that it wasn't so tippy. But yeah, overall, I'd say it's a success. Even if this is just a gimmick and I'm only gonna use it a handful of times, it's definitely been worth it for the experience of building something, managing a project, fundraising, getting my school involved in something, and just having a fun time building. Hopefully, I was able to spread some awareness about plastic waste in schools.
What are you gonna do with the rest of these bottles here?
Well, I could make a couch, but I don't think my parents would like that. So probably just recycle them. And then there are also some people who gave me cans,
either as a joke or thinking that I could build a boat out of cans.
So I'll turn those in for money at like Meijer D&W or something.
You just gave me money.
Thanks for sticking with me. Thanks for observing and supporting. Peace out, Girl Scout.
That's funny.